one of those guys that basically the only way you figured he would ever die is if he stopped drinking and stopped smoking. And he did. He tried that, and then he died on Christmas Eve this past year. So I wrote him a song that doesn't sound like Rush, so I don't know if he'll dig it or not. But one of his catchphrases was "Run it," screamed in this really unique fashion, which I'm not going to scream, but the song is for Pete.
Say, all voyage across the sea and